Hi, my name is Aisha Hamdulay and I'm a master's student at UCD. One of my favourite places that I visited in Ireland was a weekend trip to Galway and the Connemara region. I really enjoyed the culture of Galway as well as the beauty of the Connemara region. It had really breathtaking landscapes, the air was really crisp and it was just absolutely beautiful. Felt like I was driving through a painting. So yeah, those were one of my favourite trips that I did in Ireland.